Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. As you all know, this is the first video which I'm uploading on my channel and I'm really very excited. So today I'm going to share with you my Myntra haul. So recently, last week, there was a sale going on Myntra. That was their basically their beauty sale and I purchased a lot of stuff from there. So I'm going to share with you all what all I have got. First thing which I have is this Lakme 925 lipstick, and I have heard real good reviews about this lipstick and I really like the shade of this lipstick. This comes in a very bright rose gold packaging and this originally retains for around rupees 500, but in sale I got it for rupees 300. So I'm going to show you a swatch of this lipstick. So it's a beautiful pink shade and I love pinks. It's a beautiful shade and it's a shade you can wear to your office wear, to parties, to your casual parties or to a casual get togethers. It's a beautiful shade and I love it. The second thing which I have is this Wet n Wild primer, and this Wet n Wild primer basically originally retains for somewhere around rupees, I think 500 or 600. I think it was 500 and I got it at a 30 or 40% discount. I'm gonna link everything in the description box so you can check them out. So I'm gonna show you the consistency of this primer. This primer is basically non-greasy and it does not have any color. It does not leave any color to your face. So I think it's a good sign of a primer, and I'm going to share a detailed review of this primer afterwards. The next thing which I have is this Plum Day Cream. So this would serve basically two purposes. It would serve the purpose of a moisturizer as well as a sunscreen. So Plum is a brand which is cruelty free, chemical free, and I have tried multiple products from this brand and it has never disappointed me. It's one of my favorite brands and I love this brand. So this is the moisturizer, and it's a good moisturizer because it would serve the purpose of your sunscreen as well, and I would show you how the consistency of this moisturizer is. You can see it here. It doesn't feel heavy on your skin because I have tried multiple sunscreens and they really feel either sticky or they are too heavy on your skin. But this is none of them. This is a beautiful sunscreen, and if you are looking for a sunscreen plus a moisturizer, then guys, you should go for this. So the next thing which I have is this Maybelline lipstick, and it's in the shade Flaming Fuchsia, and this retains for rupees 300 or precisely 299, and I didn't got any discount on this one, but I love the shade and I love pinks. So yeah, I took this one. So I'm going to show you a swatch. So this is a beautiful pink color, and if you are a person who loves to wear bright colors daily on a daily basis, then yes, this is your pick. So the next thing which I have is this Maybelline palette. It has highlighter as well as three shades for your blush, and it has beautiful shades. You all can see. This is the highlighter shade and it's a beautiful rose gold shade. And these three are the blushes, and this one is the best. I like this one a lot. So I'm going to show you how this looks. It's a beautiful blush shade. And this palette basically retains for rupees 890, and I got it for I think rupees 650. So the next thing which I have is this L'Oreal serum, and this comes in a very bright goldenish packaging, and I haven't tried it yet, but yeah, I have read real good reviews about this product, so I bought it. And especially for a person who has frizzy hairs like me, a serum is a must. So yeah, I thought of using it. So I'll share my detailed review on this afterwards for sure. So guys, this was my small Myntra haul. I hope you all liked it. And if you liked my video, please like, subscribe and share. Thank you. Bye bye.